Hi, I'm Arjun Menon. I'm a travel and fine arts photographer, and I just need 3 minutes of your time. My personal projects have been featured here, amongst others, and I've also given a TEDx talk. Now let's stop talking about me first. The topic I'm going to be speaking about has been discussed over a million times: global warming and sustainable development. Educated people have some idea of what global warming is and why sustainable development is so important. Then what is the real problem? IPCC, which is the Intergovernmental Panel of Climate Change, concludes in its fifth report that we've already exceeded the predicted worst-case scenario. Sir Robert Swan, who is the first person to walk on both poles, a leading environmentalist and a motivational speaker, says, "The greatest threat that exists is the general belief that someone else is going to save the planet. But it's time we tidy up. It's people like me, you, and everyone around you at this very moment who need to take a stand. Be the change that you want to see. Why am I contacting you? I've been given the honor by Sir Robert Swan himself to accompany him for an expedition to Antarctica. A few are handpicked from across the world to be part of the Leadership on the Edge program. The purpose of the Antarctic expedition is to engage and inspire the next generation of leaders whose responsibility is to build communities who are sustainable and resilient at the same time."
I've always been a traveler, and it's something that inspires me. Whether it's executing self-funded projects which involve traveling across India continuously for 6 months, or crossing a 36-floor high ropeway to reach a small village in Spiti, jumping into a frozen lake in Tawang, living in a monastery for a month in summer and winter, I try to have a complete experience of the place.
It's always been a lifelong dream to represent India at a global stage, and this is my opportunity. I am required to raise funds for my travel and expedition to Antarctica, and this is where I need your support. If you're in a position to sponsor and support, please do not hesitate. It's for the greater good.
I don't know what brought you here. It's being part of raising awareness about climate change by supporting my expedition with Sir Robert Swan himself, or letting me live a dream by representing at a global platform in Antarctica. I am sure your support and contribution will never be taken for granted.
Thank you for your time, and I hope you can do your bit for a brighter future.